Damn.
Holy shit.
Okay, now we...
Oh, it's going great. English there we go.
It's probably a good thing nobody's actually watching this.
Yeah, I agree. Can you resize
the window now?
Well, I'm trying. Why won't it let me go out to 800 by 600? Okay, you know what? Never mind.
Yes.
Too late, we're doing this!
Don't feel it was horrible. I warned you 10 times.
But I should probably also cut the controls.
Broly, Barney.
Press.
Look at this.
Press.
Text in the background and white text in the foreground. I can't read shit almost. Oh.
Yes. Yeah, just get your keys set up fast and we can.
Wait, you're setting the controls now?
Well, I wasn't
down. Do you play like this always?
No. This is different. And I'm gonna turn this shit down.
Oh, yeah.
No, it goes, I guess. Fine.
Sweet shit is like, what the fuck's going on?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
There isn't any way for me to put on crosshair, is there?
Turn always run on.
One?
Always run. Always run? Not there?
Not this one?
No, this one? No. On the fucking. This menu is like just one fucking option. No, not.
What are you trying to do exactly?
He said that.
You can't
that one. Okay.
Screen. You need
yeah,
to
you could. You
can't
see it. That's the only thing that's on the screen. And you're like, oh, what is it?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. And now just start the thing. Like the ceremony, the some.
I'm going to say I suck because this. I'm not going to. Put.
You suck. Yeah.
No. You don't play anything else than ultra violence. Get out.
Why am I Inspector Gumshoe from Phoenix Wright?
Yeah, you're a Gumshoe. Don't ask me why.
Oh god!
Okay,
what the hell?
Okay, do it again, but just walk forward. Walk forward to it. Trust me.
Yeah,
what
hang
the
on,
hell is down there?
Here.
What the hell just happened?
He died.
I don't know.
Well,
yeah, but.
The fuck?
Yeah, don't ask. It's. No story about thing.
Why can't we ask? I think we should question
there
this.
There we
go. You really shouldn't question this. I mean, you get terrible sound because every enemies and shit have terrible, like, sound when they die and move and shit. This game is a full condensate conversation of memes and anime and shit.
Blow shit up.
Yep. You don't need Moose Log for this.
Oh, well, now I do.
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't do this thing.
No, just move forward.
I can't,
right.
Whoa!
Try again, you don't just move. And you know, there's enemies, there's snakes, there's frank things from.
Okay, is this like orbs from Star Fox there? Or?
Yeah, there's pheromones and some other thing, and don't even know what.
Ruins, so.
Just run forward, yes!
Action button. Sailor Moon? What the hell?
Yeah, and this.
I always wanted to gun her down.
I see a bunch of Barney heads.
No, it's. This thing is even worse than this bot world because it's like full Doom 2 with it. There's 30 maps of this shit.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Like, oppress every enemy, there's never some more.
So I would love to play that. I can even imagine somebody doing 30 levels of this.
Yeah.
Only
was playing 30 levels.
This is the worst thing ever.
Oh, you beat the power time, good job.
Yep.
It's like, don't even ask.
So, are we done with this mode yet? Can we play something else now?
No, just started.
Fuck you.
Oh, hey, Mega Man, for no reason.
Does that medicine kill me?
No, it's a bonus.
Ow! Yes, it does! Oh, wait.
No, it's a bonus, take it. It's a berserk.
Wow.
For no reason, it's like the King's Parasite of Metroid.
Are you holding a spoon?
Objection! Yeah.
Oh, you're poking them.
This is the worst thing ever.
This is the most amazing thing ever.
There's anime pictures on the wall, and every time there's an explosion, you can hear like the Rammstein music. No reason.
You don't need a reason for this.
But yeah, no. Anime, memes, shit.
That's awesome. Just the objection poke.
Yeah, anime, bag, whatever.
Okay, stop ogling those things now.
Ah, damn it, okay.
You're not going the wrong way, why are you going back to the start?
Oh shit!
Yeah, then this is like some snakes. And every time they die, it goes, snake!
Yeah, just like being 13 again.
Yay. We all need that, don't we?
Okay, I need the blue key.
Oh, the blue key is somewhere in the middle of the dead Mega Man and shit.
Oh god. And it's letting us know the music.
Yeah, on the ground, on the ground.
Yep, just go.
Oh yeah, Zen 7 some 2 shit in it. That's what I think. Oh, got the blue key.
Yeah.
Now get out.
Get out!
Did he say what's up?
Mega Man. This
Barney.
Is where I'm from.
Action!
You have to go to this room to find the key. Action button is just that door.
Ah! Kitty robots!
Oh god, these robots, yeah. Thanks, bro, in your face.
Mini Gundams.
And the weapons are changed too, and they all work at it. Don't take anything to ask.
I've been trying to figure out what exactly he's holding right now.
I have no idea what's going on in this.
Doritos!
Oh.
Siege Zeon.
Yeah. No, it's 7 worlds and I need to...
Anime.
This is now officially more anime than fuck.
If you're having a problem telling if this is amazing or terrible, I'll tell you that it's terrible.
This is more anime than anime.
Yeah. Not in this room. So Ryuki is another room.
Okay, this is entirely pointless.
No, not there.
Why are you taking the elevators? There's a star crisis.
There's nothing in the staircase. Go into the fucking room that's just in front of you.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one. No.
So you've played this already, Vows?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I found it.
Bet you're an expert at this one.
I guess just a little less worlds after this map because we'll see.
Barney's and Mega Man.
Yeah, why is there Law and Order sound clip? What does that have to do?
I don't know. Don't fucking ask.
Do not question the ROM hack.
Yeah, you don't want to question these things.
Yeah, get out.
Hurry, get out.
That way madness lies.
So, like, they just, like, taken Amps and replaced it with Mega Man and taken, like...
I think it's just like something meant, but, yeah.
But it's just, they haven't added any new enemies in, they've just palette swapped them, basically.
It's not the first one. They replaced the enemies, yeah, with something else. And now, yeah, this is Doom 2.
These are some awesome pistols.
Isn't that the pistol from Trigon? I think it is. Yes, I have seen anime.
So there are no more new levels.
Yes, a few, like the first one, and some the middles are different too, and the last ones. A good product, and I've just doomed you for some reason.
This would be an interesting thing to
what
do.
What can I use a paper bag for?
Each other to death.
I don't prepare because it uses like its own EXE thing.
How do you have 500 points of health and armor?
Yeah, don't ask.
I'm just guessing that the person who made this didn't bother.
Because anime!
Mega Man, guys.
Mega Man, go kaboom.
Oh yeah, yeah, and that's another beast clip indeed, yeah. Oh, there's a lot of references to shit. And yeah, the map names have changed.
The fuck is this?
What?
I knew I would.
This is horrible.
Shooting music notes.
Oh, what the fuck is shooting? Oh god, snake!
Snake!
I am not.
Solid Snake is a chain gunner?
No, I think snakes are just imps, I'm not sure. Or shotgunners.
It's chain gunner.
Yeah, it should be chain gunner if it's down there.
I remember.
Yeah, he's playing on easy, so.
Alright. Oh, yeah, right, he's a pussy.
Hey,
there's a new weapon.
Renegade, okay, I think I deserve a break.
No.
It's a cross gun.
You wanted a break, so you picked this thing. Let's take a break.
Don't cross things.
Well, I didn't
don't
know what I was
past.
Agreeing to when I said yes, okay? This is
I warned you again and again, and you still were like, oh, okay.
So you were very
can it be, right?
Okay, so now you're going to suffer and play all of this.
Wow, this was entirely useless, I think.
Ah! Yeah. Oh, is that a DDR?
Rocket launcher.
Yeah, rocket launcher, that's the name of it. It's a chair. Yes! You're going to the start again. What are you doing?
What?
Why are you going?
You're going the wrong way.
I can't see what is level and what is not, okay? This is highly confusing.
This is the reskin Doom 2 level.
Doom 2?
Never
played Doom 2 either?
No, I never played Doom 2 before.
Okay, so that's you're going to discover all the maps. And literally don't notice this, yes. Like,
you could actually be useful and guide me.
No,
well,
go back outside.
Wrong direction.
What?
Go back
go
outside.
Up there. Yes.
And move towards where you found the cross weapon and open the door.
Go straight, take the left door.
Yes.
Good job. That's not what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, it's a risky, but there's a few new levels and a few new enemies. I mean, a little more enemies than normal.
I've already been here.
But this doesn't make any sense. And
yeah. Did you hit the switch?
Yeah, I hit the switch.
Okay, then a platform raises.
Yeah, go back where you found the rocket launcher and this should be a platform.
Rocket launcher!
I can't get over that.
You're gonna stay safe, right?
Ah, oh, there it is.
The rocket launcher.
I don't even know what Law and Order is. Oh, hey, secret. Oh, and I think you just found that emerald thing.
I found what?
An emerald thing. No picture available. Yeah, like the thing that turned you invisible is like an unknown thing. And the teleporters are
go right, upstairs. No, behind you.
Behind you.
Turn around.
It's a raised walkway.
Alright, now
yeah,
stop.
Just, it's right there, yeah.
Go over there. No.
It
was not the wrong way.
It's because the kind of place is very stupid on my screen, so it's kind of dark, so I can't see shit.
So yeah, this thing was made from a guy that browses portion and shit. So yeah, that's why it's terrible. Oh no, you're going to see the replacement for demons.
Oh god.
Yes. Two heads. Things. Don't even know the names. Oh, and the worst things I can like resurrect, I think.
Ah, so many bodies.
Oh, it's one of them two-who things.
Yep.
What?
Barney! Everybody's playing on AZ, so there's not that much enemies. He's good for his health. You have to press a switch for this.
Oh, ah, shit.
Oh boy.
You're terrible. Like, the big enemies are a little funny, but we won't see them for a while.
What the hell is a two-who?
Two is... Don't ask what it is. It's anime.
Everything here is anime. Nothing is non-anime.
Yes.
They are the anti-anime.
Except Snake.
No, Snake is anime too.
Everything is Japanese.
Anime. Yeah, but... That's exactly what they were.
Snake's anime as fuck, man.
morph! Ah, those things.
Oh, Brinstorm from somewhere else, some sort of game, I don't know. Yeah, when you play this, you feel so bad. And yeah, reference to fucking your base mem and shit.
Yeah, he's just like 2001 again.
Yeah.
Whenever I see the action button thing, reminds me of Future Cop LAPD in the tutorial. Kept on telling you use the action button.
Oh yeah, that's. I guess.
No one's ever played that game. Shut up.
Is it just me or is he one-shotting Archivals?
That was not Archivals.
Those aren't Archivals.
Oh, okay. They're just dims. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, he's not gonna be facing
Barney's. I know what Archivals is and he's going to kick his ass.
Are you saying Barney's are Archivals?
No.
No, I mean, is that what you're
saying? Wait, the notes. I thought the notes were doing what the flames usually do.
No.
Where they sit on it for a little
they're
bit.
They just like fireballs.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, there's
a light switch.
Yeah, this game is always. No, it's in software, so you can't see shit.
You should have pressed the light switch.
Well, it would have been helpful for someone at mentioned.
It's going to take forever to find it, so. Oh god.
How did you even find this one?
It's Scotchdk. Don't ask.
Okay, will he figure out this puzzle by himself?
Yeah.
I think that's a role.
He's never gonna figure this out.
Yeah, you just have to go. Yeah, press the switch and then go back to the right key. Try to
no.
Oh, you liar.
Oh no. Yeah, you're right. You just have to walk somewhere.
You have to stand on some.
He's never gonna figure this out.
Yeah.
I never figured that one out.
It's a small box in the corner next to the switch. Stand on it.
Okay, sorry.
That was such an annoying puzzle back
in the day. Yeah, but back into it so you can see what's going on.
Yeah, that's why Doom 2 was worth it.
No, well.
Yeah, no, don't press the switch again.
Turn
just
around.
Stand on the box. And go to the red key.
What?
Don't look at the switch, dude.
Don't bother with the switch.
No.
What are you doing?
Walk
on the box, turn around. Step on the box.
Walk on the box, turn around.
Okay. And get the key.
Turn around. No, all the way.
Why do you see the switch? It doesn't matter.
The switch does nothing.
Okay.
You see the box is going down?
Okay.
Yeah, yes, there you go.
Fuck, I went too far.
Stop pressing the switch.
Shouldn't have done
it. Scotch, you.
Oh, somebody figured that out now.
It's going to be Switch playing right with Scotch playing it.
And make. Go left, go left. Oh.
Why did you go this way?
You're not really that good with basic instructions,
but it's difficult when you're 2 seconds behind. Okay, I'm standing.
Okay, go back to the where you got the red key. Go back up there.
Wait, you can go
back.
And then when you get to the window, go left.
Oh.
Why?
Left.
Wait.
There you go.
Yeah, DDR pad again.
I never knew about this one.
Oh yeah, and the musics are from different games as well. I can't hear it.
I didn't know that was secret. That's the way I always go. Now you're going the wrong way.
He's going to get lost every possible way ever.
I don't know this level.
Yes.
We aren't going to do the whole Doom 2, are we?
Go back to the beginning of the level.
No, not all the levels are from Doom 2, some are different.
Should have written them down then.
Alright. This is a secret.
Yeah, this is a secret, but this is good.
Did I just see Santa Claus?
Maybe.
Go right.
Secret.
Not up the stairs. Go left, there's a door. There you go.
Some of you should be seeing set the pose.
Can you exit it right there?
Figure out how to raise
it. Now you can just jump. Just fucking jump. Okay.
He's not gonna make the jump.
Don't bother.
What is that weapon that he's using right now?
It's a cross thing.
Right, what weapon
is
it? Does it
that did not help him.
Supposed to be a chain gun, I think.
Yes. So two like big pistol as a shotgun thing.
I think it's a...
Oh, hey, actually.
Yes, you heard, show me your moves, because there's an enemy that's like a flying thing from Captain Falcon, or the car from Captain Falcon, from the first, like, F-Zero game, and he keeps saying, show me your moves, every time.
Oh my goodness.
Show me your moves!
And there's a few enemies like this that spout things, there's your base guys, there's terrible things.
Wait, I recognize this music.
Terrible things, Leia.
Hey, you didn't sell most of the world. Oh yes, got try increasing like the brightness and shit so we can actually see.
What?
More. Yeah, increasing the brightness and gamma of the game.
Okay.
The guy who did this actually has his name written on the main menu and he's proud of that.
Does he have address
written
as well?
Scott, press F1.
He might have been proud of it when he made it.
Oh, God.
Anime shit! Again!
What does it say?
It says
F censored you.
Yes!
Certainly something.
This is mind blowing.
Can you just remove that picture?
Why would you watch this?
Thank you.
Why would you play this? I mean, what make this? I mean, why?
This place needs to be purged.
Yes.
Oh, you're not alive. Sorry.
Yo, where's Duke? Yo, where's Duke?
Oh, what is this? Oh, you press the statues, I think. I guess.
Yeah. Yo, where's Duke?
Fuck him.
Yeah, you place the statues, goddamn. And decoration with some anime shit again. I don't even know what these are.
There's some sort of Gundam.
I think that's for
robots. Best.
What the hell is this?
What?
He's wearing a fish.
It looks
hey,
fantastic.
I guess he found the fish. There's the fish. Okay, Monty Python gone over.
Isn't that
okay,
the.
It's
not
the dope fish.
No, it's not a dope fish.
That soy sauce?
Dope fish is too awesome to appear in the
Barney!
Kikoman!
More imps.
Yeah, that weird ass soy sauce commercials with the Kikoman.
Oh, Kikoman, yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. There's some weird ass commercials.
You're talking about Japan there.
These things appear.
Since when have you seen a Japanese commercial that's not weird?
Yeah, so worst of them is like one commercial for like McDonald's that everyone like remixed because it was so fucking retarded. I don't remember the name.
The one from McDonald's. Hey, wait, that's not an anime.
It's a Japanese thing.
River City Ransom is not an anime.
Everything Japanese is anime.
It is more or less.
Oh, Metroid!
But it's also awesome, so it gets bad.
Oh, Metroid, fuck!
Metroid is not an anime either.
What did the Metroid replace?
Japanese anime.
Russell.
No, Lost Souls aren't. No. I don't replace what you think for some reason. It's very weird.
I thought it was a Lost Soul.
No.
What else would it be?
Yeah, like I said, there's more enemies than originally in the game. Like the guy modified the map and added new enemies in it.
I went down.
The maps aren't just vanilla. And this place actually forgot we have to fucking go.
You have to go up the stairs.
These maps are really confusing.
Yeah,
okay, go out. Go left.
Okay, I'm gonna pack up the stairs now in the
left.
Statues.
No, wrong stairs. Go back down.
Okay, down the stairs.
Okay, go right.
So yeah, this game has a lot of nails in it.
Go right. It's straight. I guess those aren't stairs. Just go straight all the way to the end.
He needs the red key. Turn around, go up to the room.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. I'm getting confused now. I thought you
had a door.
No, don't go back up there again.
You said I should go
back
up there. Doom 2, but I don't recognize any of this.
Yeah, shouldn't there be a door up there?
Just jump.
Yeah,
okay.
Metroid!
There's a door.
Sorry, what were you saying?
Yeah, that's where you get down. get up to the room again. There's a door in the bars.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah, there is a door in there.
Yeah, and I will be able to pick up the red key after you go back.
Yes, that's right.
Oh my goodness, are those wall textures from the Windows screensaver?
Holy shit, I think you're right. No.
That brick, brick walls are. Screensaver. Oh, I am sure of it now, the brick walls are. Look at them, look at the brick wall.
3D.
Yeah, I can see
maze.
What you mean now.
Wait,
yeah, the 3D maze.
The 3D maze.
Yeah.
And there's no OpenGL for this because this is...
It's very pixelated, but it's
someone
definitely
who,
from that screen.
Someone has Windows 95,
this, so isn't
you can
those
confirm this.
Ones?
Damn, this is that. What the fuck? Everything that's wrong...
So
and
is the ceiling. The ceiling is like the dirt texture.
Yeah, it is.
So, does it mean we'll see
the
those
I don't know
psychedelic
the floor
ones
is
as well?
Maybe. Yep. I don't remember everything about this. It just exits, gives a blue key. No, don't go there!
Washington.
You have the blue key, you see a blue door, you open the...
That's an elevator, get on the elevator, and then you go straight once at the top. There you go.
Yes! You can do it!
Oh shit! Star Fox! Can't let you do that!
And the two things I think I can like multiply... Oh!
Real good!
Railgun Pachydemus.
Line rate on awesome.
Yeah, and these fine guys say barrel all the time.
Barrel! R-wings, maybe. I couldn't see what they were before they blew up.
There's a flying, like, ships from Star Fox.
Yeah, that's the R-wing.
R-wing.
Now, Chaos Emerald is just, like, an ammo thing. Oh, no, that's not a few reference because this thing is from 2008.
You gotta press the action button.
Wait, what?
Yeah, this is from 2008.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Why am I watching this?
Oh yeah, this level, okay, yeah.
Why
maybe
am
we
I
won't
playing?
See it because we won't see it. You're playing on easy, so we won't see the boss that's supposed to be a Spider Mastermind in this level, but you're playing on fucking easy.
Well, there's just gonna be a bunch of barons.
Yeah, but it's even going to be worse. Go on, you can make it out. No, you're back at the start.
Yeah, I found out.
One
of the pillars has a megasphere.
Yeah, the guy with this is like a mix between like a guy from Porsche and a furry and an anime guy. Oh yeah, Sailor Moon. Sailor Moons are like a knight, I think.
Oh, I can't believe you figured that out on the first try. But you failed.
Try not to die, please. And up there was
the
crusher.
Yeah, you need to get that. Oh, don't do that.
Is this an F gun?
No, enemies in that crusher.
It's a plasma gun.
Apparently, it's a tornado gun. Oh, shit.
No, it's a tornado gun, yeah. It's a gun from
Mega Man.
Oh, okay. Well, I
haven't Iron Man.
And there's supposed to be a spider mastermind there, but...
Yeah, don't stand on that thing, it's gonna crush you.
Didn't spawn.
That's gonna crush you. Oh, that thing.
Yeah, go back to the top of the elevator.
Yeah, go back to the top of the elevator.
Rocket launch there.
Now, so there's a cannon.
Fun crash, man, you know what to use.
Yeah. Oh, just go up.
Oh god, no!
And stay. You have to go from... Aww. Oh. Yeah, that works. I'm all shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, and you didn't sell the last weapons, they're even worse.
Yeah, and also in Ultravice there's a Revenant in that first room, which sucks.
Well, I just wanted to get the secret.
This is better than I actually kind of like the rocket launcher.
Yeah, rocket launcher is kind of clever, but... the BFG, yeah, I know what it is. Let's say that the BFG, when you use it, says a voice saying something. It's bad.
I think it might be a Rickroll.
No.
That's exactly what I thought about.
No. I think it's a chainsaw.
Ah, fuck!
Puck?
What's that?
What killed you?
Okay, you died. And that's the end of it.
Nope.
Let's just see what the new level is.
Yeah.
Why not just do the level skip cheater or something?
Yeah, Scotch.
Yeah?
Scotch, go into the console and tap play, change map. Which map are you on?
Xbox
Factory. That's IDCO.
That's the number.
I don't know what the fuck the number is.
Press tab.
Oh, he even changed the console?
Yeah, the console has a screen from the menu. Just go into the map to see the number of the map.
What?
Change. Please. Type in change map, one word.
Look at the map. No, look at the map.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I have what you mean. Not just... Okay, there we go.
Which map are you trying to switch to?
Map 06.
Close. Okay, okay. You assist, type change map
what?
7. No, 8. Go 8. You go to 8. Yeah, that's...
Just type
that's...
IDCEOE. Oh, whatever you do.
Change map.
Change map. Space map 07. 07.
Oh. No, 08. 7 is same.
Oh. Change map space map 08.
08.
Yeah.
No, 7 is still a Doom map. I think 8 is a little different. Because it's dead symbol and it changed it. And we will see Monkey Bar.
Too many ways to
the
go.
Xbox Factory.
I'm sort of scared to see what Monkey Bar turned into.
Oh, this is Tricks and Traps.
Oh no, oh shit, yeah, you're right. What's that sample?
Yeah,
7.
Risky.
Oh,
okay,
yeah,
I have
seven.
Seen this.
Yeah, it's 7. Go to 7, sorry.
Oh, yeah, bring down the console again.
Yeah. Just go to 7.
Ah,
yeah, it's like, flying really
good. Where's the flight? Oh.
Okay. Pain Elemental Wily.
Is there a cyber demon on this?
And what are the...
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
What are the
here.
Little, skulls? I don't see any floating skulls, so what do you change them into?
Yep. I'm going to die down here, aren't I?
Push the console button now.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, just turn the map back to 7.
Push the console button.
God, there's no way to get out of here, I think.
That's why I said to you, I'm going to die down here, aren't I?
Press
up and change that last number to 7. There you go.
Damn.
Dead simple.
Ah!
Yeah.
Fuck you, Pikachu!
Yes! Yep, Monkey Bye are Pikachus.
Somehow they got what weapon is that he just picked up?
I don't even know.
A bow.
Oh shit, I can't see shit.
Oh, you got a berserk. I think the weapon he picked up is like the super shotgun or something. What's it?
Yeah, but
I don't
actually...
know.
It's our friend.
I hate when this happens.
Wow.
He's still alive.
400 damage. Couldn't see shit.
Hey! Still alive, what the fuck?
Oh no, yeah, fuck you, Robotnik!
Just press the switch. Yeah, Spider Rocknotrons are Robotniks, I think.
What's that in the background, though?
So, does that mean you're Sonic?
No.
Oh, you're Gumshoe.
I don't think that's a whole lot of meaning in this game.
No, that's no meaning.
That's Stitchy Gumshoe.
Yeah, I think it was Optimus Prime.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Ah! Robots! Roll out!
You should... Oh, hey, Robotnik.
I think I'm actually gonna go and do something fun.
No.
Can I join you, please?
You don't have the right to do this, I'm sorry. You can't.
You have your desire for more fun has been overruled by Vows.
Okay.
Oh. Huh.
The chat is blowing up.
Oh, you should have with the jump.
With the same exact question.
Damn, they changed all the fucking music. I'm checking the maps.
No, there are no real guns.
Go to map 10. Trick and trap.
This anime, there are no real guns.
Yeah, you're okay. Not gonna figure this map out.
You're not, yeah, it's just go, press 10. Console.
10 is too much bad.
Press up. Change it to 10.
Just go to map 30.
No, don't. Oh yeah, 13 is... Oh god, 13 is terrible with this. Oh god.
No, 13 is like the last one.
Ah!
No, 13.
It's the blast tornet, I think. Mega Man X3. No, it's not.
There's a secret right to your right when you start the level.
With a shotgun.
I think it has health in it too.
Fuck this weapon,
it's kind of pointless to health on the start of a level.
There's enemies in the secret?
Yeah, that's Doom 2 for you. Just saying. And
no,
I just checked all the maps.
Enemies in the
a horrible
all
secret.
The maps are most apt.
You're a horrible person for suggesting.
Sorry.
Scott, just type in the console, give health.
Type what?
No. Give health. No, you're dead now, but... you're alive.
No, let's just go all 9 yards and do god mode.
Yeah, you could go for god mode, I guess, yeah.
If you but... type it in and type it again, you get full health.
Yeah, give health. No,
give
with a space.
Health.
Give health.
With a space. In between give and health. Give armor.
God damn, I hate this gun.
Okay, I pretty much know this map. Let's go forward here.
Yeah, we
and kill everything.
This is a non-linear map.
Yeah, exactly this.
Yeah, but I speedrun it with a Tyson run, so I pretty much know it.
This is a really hard map. Especially that room right behind you.
There's a cyber demon on this map in Ultraviolence, but I'm not sure if it's uneasy.
Oh god!
Isn't there two on Ultraviolence?
No, it's one.
Okay, you know what? Fuck this game.
Oh, he teleports around, that's right.
Yeah,
you saw these anime girls, they are small anime girls.
Yeah. Mayans, this is all yours. If you want to do a thorough playthrough, you're welcome. I'm stopping here.
No. Okay, just do something. Go to map... Go to map 18.
Oh god. 18?
Thanks
okay,
to god,
just turn on god
mode. Yeah, go to map 18. Map 18.
Turn on god mode, it'll make it all better.
Go god mode.
Yeah, go god mode and all weapons. And
what was that box thing you were shooting earlier?
Oh, why would you make him go to this level?
What the?
You have to shoot it. Shoot the switch. Shoot that.
Shoot the door.
Shoot the door.
Are you invisible now? Gotcha, are you invisible?
Don't go,
no, so. He didn't turn on invulnerability.
Yeah, put gun mode and all weapons.
What is god mode?
Yes, yeah, so let's see what other rigging.
IDQ. No,
IDQD.
Just put in god. Don't type in the console.
Yeah, no, just do it for the console. You type god for god mode. And for all weapons, you type give a space. A space. All.
No, okay.
Oh, so last level, the third, the boss level is not the same. It's not just normal anymore.
Wait, that's the only one that changed?
Okay, look at the last weapon.
Fuck everything!
What's that thing? It's a tornado cannon, nice.
It's a gun of airman.
Yeah.
Thanks for
that.
Fuck!
Oh god! It's
not left button.
Yeah.
Come on, that's not
why
last button.
Why is the picture of alcohol?
Look at this! That's the face of that guy that was the girlfriend.
This would make an awesome multiplayer toy.
Come on, Scott, show us the last gun now.
Yeah,
oh,
I get
Jesus.
To that.
Okay, yeah, let's see the...
See this amazing last weapon.
Yes!
Oh god, it's a Chaos Emerald?
What?
It's a fucking Chaos Emerald, and when you use it, it says Chaos Control.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, Scott, go in the middle of the room, of the, like, the courtyard, and type Summon Cyber Demon. Summon a space Cyber Demon.
Unknown class Cyber Demon.
And it's probably stolen from something.
You didn't type it well.
You did not type it right.
M-O-N.
I'm sort of scared to see this.
Yeah, we're just going to show off like the different guys and
how am I spelling demon wrong?
Oh, it's the last level.
It's the last level as well.
Yeah, it's the last level.
How am I spelling demon wrong?
Cyber?
It's D-E-M-O-N.
Yeah, D-E-M-O-N.
Ah, okay.
You are bad at typing.
Oh god.
What? Bro, the consort, it's Airman. It's Airman. And if you not, he's going to kick your ass. So fucking hard.
What the fuck is this?
Because he won't send you flying or not. It's Airman.
What the hell is wrong with your head?
Yeah, okay. The fun thing about Airman, like when he spawns,
what
it's
am
like,
I doing?
It's like the sound and your man. We get his air and shit.
You're supposed to be trying to kill him, and you're standing there.
Just spam the cows on his face.
Yeah, shoot him with a pistol.
Oh, wait,
that's gonna work.
That looks like a pen.
Looks like a pen.
Yeah, this works. And he's dead.
Yes.
No, do Spider Mastermind. Attached. Thank you. Yeah, do the same thing with Spider Mastermind attached. It's going to
what
be even worse.
That.
Is it like this? I would
cover
the Y in Spider.
Spider Mastermind. Yes.
Yeah, I don't know what that box gun was. It looks weird.
It looked like a box.
Spider Mastermind is an Xbox.
What? Okay. What?
Because the Xbox is huge, I guess. That's
is it Red Rings?
Yes. No, it's not Red Rings. It's an old Xbox.
Oh my
oh, old?
Goodness. It's like I'm 10 years in the fucking past.
Yes.
Hey, I still have one of those.
No, do the Ashvai.
What? Do what?
Ashvai. Ashvai.
Summon Archvile.
Archvile. Archvile.
Like this? Amazing.
Let's make a monster called Archvaos.
No, L-E.
Ah, yeah. Oh god.
This is the worst thing.
Oh, it's
this
Broly.
It's
Broly. It's Broly from DBZ. Yep.
I thought it was.
And he burned your face and you died.
I thought it was like Ryu or something.
No,
what?
Yeah.
Can't Archvile's revive people? Oh, he can fly too. What? Archvile's can't fly. Yeah, that's supposed to be an Archvile. Archvile's can't fly, and Archvile's supposed to res people. That is so fucking retarded.
You took
Doom,
kill
Doom, Doom is supposed to be a fun game, and not.
Hey,
to be
okay,
a
no. Try. Yeah, Los. No. What do you try? That's the final boss.
Did we see any Lost Souls? I don't remember seeing any Lost Souls.
Yeah, just.
Yeah, we did. No, just kind of blow.
Summon what?
Or something.
That summon Fatso. F A T S O.
Yeah, I know how to spell Fatso.
Should
be Pikachu.
What's that? It's Pikachu!
I'm not sure.
What?
But of course.
It's a Pikachu!
Fatso is my incubus, you haven't figured it out yet.
Did he just rename it, or what?
No, the one of the old names for Mancubi were Fatsos.
No, do Baron of El Oratash.
Summon.
I can't find
Baron of Hell.
Yep.
Oh god.
Oratash.
It's you.
Or.
Oh well, it didn't last long.
What the? What was?
Oh, it's the guy from.
Are you base thing? Yeah.
Yeah.
The circle is now complete.
Did they change the icon of Doom?
What?
And nice.
Icon of Sin.
Romero head.
Or yeah, whatever the thing is that shoots monsters at you, and you have to shoot it, and it has John Romero in it.
Oh yeah, you. We will see that.
Show us. The last show us John Romero.
Summon John Romero.
No, you can't.
What you gonna summon?
Are knights?
Well, we've already seen those. Sailor Moon, right?
I don't remember the name of those guys, that's my problem.
Revenant?
Yeah, I don't think there are any more interesting monsters.
Yep, Sailor Moon.
Death!
Summon Revenant.
You're going to. Revenant?
R-E-V...
I think there's a few new monsters, but I don't know the names.
Is that correct?
I think you will name them pretty much all.
Yeah, that should be great.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Did the enemy check?
Yes. The thing is that we couldn't see, like, when you die from enemies, that's always a shitty fucking message with it. Like, when you got killed by the animated enemies, it's like, you got killed by, someone flat chest or something. Okay, now just go to map 30. Change map. Map 30.
40?
Map 30.
30. 30.
3-0.
Okay. Okay, there's going to be a boss. Just stay away from him because he can kill you even when you're on gun mode. You see?
There must be one epic boss.
What are you doing?
Just taking two weapons.
Just go!
Move!
Yeah, what?
Just looking for my weapon!
Go into the teleporter!
Step into the light!
Ah, step into the fucking teleporter! Oh, you boring! Stay away from him! Stay away!
What is that?
What is it?
It's like O2 from Kirby.
I have no idea what it is.
Yeah,
what
I don't know what
Kirby
is.
Going on? I mean,
I've never played Kirby before.
It's like the ultimate boss from one of the Kirby games.
Yeah,
I don't
care. It's so fucking impossible.
Metroid!
Enemies everywhere, and there's abnormalities in some level, but even when you're invincible, the boss can kill you. One attack. And yes, this is.
Use the
Chaos Emerald.
I'm trying to figure out where to put it.
Yes, Chaos Emerald.
Oh, there we go.
Probably 7.
Number 7.
Is he going to die? No. Yeah, what he does is black ball attack can kill you. He's too close. You don't have any ammo type.
I have no idea what
You just got killed, that's what.
Yeah, that's what.
Dun 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 dun.
Wow.
That's this fucking hack.
I think we're gonna end it here.
Okay, let's never talk.
That's enough for me.
Watch it again.